Today I'm going to show you how to get the most out of your card drops in Steam. Now, prior to yesterday, I only had one page of cards, and as you can see, I have almost three pages full of cards. Now, what I ended up doing is trying a program that I read about, and I'm going to show you what I did today to get more cards. Pretty much the digital cards can be sold on the Steam Marketplace. You can also use them for trading, you can use them to get gems, you can also level up your profile as well. And so the first thing you're going to want to do is download Idolmaster. It's a zip file, and you just unzip all these files into a folder. And once you've done that, go into your Idolmaster folder and click on the Idolmaster EXE. Now it is going to check a couple things. First of all, make sure that your Steam is running, and it also makes sure that you're signed in on their side as well. So right now I'm actually going to sign out, just so I can show you the sign-in process. So I'm gonna go and click sign in. And while I'm doing this, I should mention that right now, this is perfectly legit as far as Steam and Valve's terms of service goes. That may change in the future, so just keep an eye out or reread the terms of service or parts of it. Or feel free to post if you find out that it's not allowed anymore. So now that I'm logged into the account and Steam is also running, what it's doing is it can check to see how many card drops are left for the games that you own. And now you can do this on your own, but you would have to literally click into each game individually and let it run for a little bit just to see if you get a card drop. This program pretty much does it automatically for you. As you can see, it has next check in 5 minutes. I find that it works best just waiting about 30 to 40 seconds and then clicking on to the next game to see if it actually gives you a card drop. For instance, Resident Evil Revelations actually has 3 cards left, so there's a more of a chance of me getting a card drop. It's just a matter of clicking through and waiting a little bit just to see if you get one. You can also leave the room if you just want cards from a particular game, get onto that game and then leave the room for however length of time you want. So this is just a really good program if you have a lot of games and you haven't gotten a lot of cards for those games. And this is a fun mode. This is current in-game. You can actually run multiples as well. And that's how you can take advantage of getting all as many of your cards as you possibly can with the Idolmaster for Steam. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please feel free to post them below. I will try to answer them the best I can. If you like this video, please feel free to like, subscribe, and share. Until next time, have a great one.